Don't miss a video. Subscribe to our YouTube channel today for more Central Illinois news.